day two of Summer in the City. Let's do this stuff. So, I found my friend again. I decided that rather than getting the bus, we followed everyone, and they're all actually walking.
Walking is for peasants, okay?
Apparently I'm a peasant, she knows. I missed that, do that again.
Too fabulous to walk.
So, yes, we're walking up the long hill. Now I see why Jess was complaining yesterday. Yeah, it's a long, long hill to Ali Pali.
But
it's a long way to Ali Pali. Yeah, anyways.
It's a long
way. I'll vlog when we get there. So we just got in into the venue and they did the bag check and
what happened? They didn't even sniff my thing.
Inappropriate, Clara.
I'm in water because apparently some people are trying to get alcohol, sneak it in.
So just got to see Carrie and got a signature on my publication thing, the leaflet you get. And now Dodd Modern's on, so let me flip the camera and show you.
Handsome stranger, you have made her wonder.
To the open mic room, and it's 12:30 in 20 minutes, and Blackberry is on for 15 minutes, and Cherry's going to be there as well, and they're the two people that I really want to meet, so yeah.
Yeah, I really need to wander out. Oh, after all this time,
On the RH Experience, yeah! To do our live act for us. They're back. Look at them.
Hey.
Hello.
World of the Orange. There's orange everywhere.
Orange hoodies, yay. Yeah.
Essentially, they're going to teach us how to do improv, because they're the improv kings.
So we've never done this before.
No, we're going to play a couple of little games.
Connor's microphone, I don't think, is on.
Hello.
Hello.
My voice is going.
There we go.
There we
go. There we go.
He's alive.
He's
alive.
He's alive.
I'm back.
Yeah.
Wicked.
Cool. Should
we?
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's play.
You
want
to do it? Should we just leap right in?
Let's leap straight in. Yeah. Let's play a game.
Let's play a game. This is really fun. And like when we knew we were going to play with you guys, we knew we had to do it. It's called sound effects. So in this game, my throat slowly disappears after singing to Mr. Weevil too loud yesterday.
I don't know what I would do. I don't know what I would do. Picture this content to bliss I feel with the sun rising and your face revealed. See the heights, I'm just gonna stay concealed. To you, I'm an orange that is starting to peel. But yeah, getting sweeter, pussy with my feet and getting close to hot light.
Talk about other people, to bring them down, tear you down maybe, and you think maybe they're feeling a little bit bigger from making you feel small. Yeah? Yeah, so I've done that too to people. I've torn people down, and I feel big in the second, but then like a half second later, I just feel kind of sick. You know? This song is called Small.
Thank you.
feel big when you're tearing people down?
So guys, I've had to leave the summer in the city because I've got to get home. So I've got work in the morning, first day back after my holiday. So summer in the city was really good. It turned out a lot better today. They changed a lot and it worked. Got to meet a lot of people. Got to meet Cherry Wallace, got to meet Liam and Brad from World of the Orange. And yeah, I'm going to try and edit when I get home. And I'm not going to do much because I'm not going to be able to do much rather because I've only got 140 megabytes of free space on my phone because I've got so much footage from this weekend. I need to dump it into my Dropbox, which I use, and then just start editing when I get home. Yeah, it was lovely to meet Liam and Brad from WOTO, especially as Liam watches my videos. Liam, it was really nice to meet you. Really nice to meet someone else who watches my videos. I really do like sticking to a schedule of Mondays and then the weekends. So yeah, I'm gonna vlog a bit more when I get home, guys. So I shall see you then. So I'm home, guys. I haven't got much space left on my phone. It's 20 to 12. I'm going to go to bed soon and edit this vlog tomorrow. I just wanted to say I'll do a proper wrap-up in a day or two. Probably tomorrow, maybe not, off somewhere in the city. But it was really good fun. Had a really great time. Hope you enjoyed this video. And here's some pictures of some people that I met. Hey, guys. So it's Monday evening. Just a quick edit, adding something in. So something that happened yesterday that was really, really awesome is Liam from WOTO, World of the Orange, is a fan of my videos, and he sort of left a comment and we got a chance to meet and get a picture, and it was just so cool for someone to be like, that was the first person that actually wanted a picture with me, I think. So thanks, Liam. That was awesome. And yeah, so don't know if I'm going to do a jog vlog today. I'm not going to be jogging. It's 6:45. I'm going to get this video exporting and then go walking because I can't do jogging at the moment because of my knee. But yeah, so there might be a vlog up later today as well as this Summer in the City video. I'm not sure whether to leave it a day or so. What do you think? Oh, wait, it's too late. Oh well. Anyways, just wanted to do a little wrap up and talk about how cool that was. Had a lovely time. Really glad I got to hang out with Clara. She's lovely. You're lovely, Clara. You're awesome. The Custom Panda on YouTube. Go and check her out. And I just realised after putting this clip in that I forgot to do the boosh. So